eleisonimes othios upatiro pantokator panagiatrias eleisonimes psoisif notin tenigom shopinimange emonantanen of oisos chenenith lepsisten en hokegivil eruk. O Lord, make us worthy to pray thankfully, our Father who art in heaven. Shepeh moten tot fimberef erbethanef o naitif not fiotim ben choins o open noti open sutir isus be a Christus j of eris kpazinigun of ervoithineron of arheron of subtener of tiansu eron of titoten of intensa ehri etai ono thai ensof on marinti ho er of hopos intif arheron chen pai eho uab fai Nemne eh otiron teben anch, chen herini nivenen jepi pantocratore psois ben noti.
السيد الرب الإله الضابط الكل أبو ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح نشكرك على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال لأنك سترتنا وعنتنا وحفظتنا وقبلتنا إليك واشفقت علينا وعادتنا تدبنا إلى هذه الساعة
لك يرحمنا الله وترافع علينا واسمعنا وعيننا وأقبل سؤالات وطلباتك الديسي من رب الصلاح عنا في كل حين وأن يحفظ حياة قيامة بين المكرم البابا لما تدرس الثاني وشركي في الخدمة الرسولية أبين الأصاك فالأنبى يوسف والأنبى رفير والأنبى دي ويغفر لنا خطايانا
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, grant to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear. All envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of wicked men and the rising up of enemies and manifest, take them away from us and from all your people and from this your holy place. أما الصلاحة والنفعة ترضقنا إياها لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان دوس حياة العقارب وكل قوة العدو لا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجينا من الشر بالنعم ورافات محبة البشر لو أتمنك واحد الجنس ربنا ونخلص نسوع المسيح هذا لازم قبل المجد والإكرام والعزة والسجود طليبك معه مع الروح الكرسة محموسة ولك الآن كلها واندار الدور كلها آمين جعلنا مستحقين نقولها بشكر بان الذي في السماوات قدس اسمك ليأتي ملكوت تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن أيضا المذنبين إلينا
ولا تدخلنا في تجربة
لكن نجينا من الشرير بالمسيح يسوع ربنا أن لك الملك والقوة
بارك يا سيدنا
the Son and of the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen.
It's such a great blessing to be here with His Grace Bishop Youssef, the Bishop of the Southern Diocese of the United States, and His Grace Bishop Amber Raphael, the Bishop of downtown Cairo, and His Grace Bishop David, who is the Bishop of New York and New England, as well as the Papal Exarch of the Archdiocese of North America. Welcome to all of you with the blessings of their graces. We're so excited and so happy for the first time to be involved in this wonderful endeavor. We called it the Faith, Truth, and Life Convention, and we hope that throughout the blessed lectures that you will all be hearing from our blessed fathers, the bishops, that the words that they will give us, their graces, will be filled with faith and truth and give us the way that we may live our life according to God's holy and blessed will. From the earliest times of the church's existence, the Church of Christ has always been concerned with the truth. The truth. The truth that St. Jude, the apostle, said in verse 3 of the only chapter in his letter, that he requested from us to contend earnestly for the faith which was once and for all delivered to the saints. It's the truth that dispels error, truth that dispels confusion, and the truth that guides the believer to live a life of faith pleasing to God. And the true path of faith, as we all of us have been taught by our Holy Mother, the Church, preserves over generation to generation, and she preserves it in a very meticulous way. The Orthodox faith. And the Orthodox faith has always been defended by the wonderful and most powerful spiritual fathers and teachers of our church. Following the example of the Lord Jesus Christ himself, who dispelled all of the wicked lies and heresies of those who were around him during that day, patriarchs, countless bishops, patriarchs, popes, metropolitans, priests, lay people followed their footsteps to defend the Orthodox faith to their very last breath. So in this same spirit, in this convention, which we have the blessing of our distinguished panel, our distinguished fathers, distinguished for many reasons. I don't want to waste your time because we have so many valuable things to learn from our blessed fathers, the bishops. But the one thing I will say, if I may, is that the distinguished spirituality, clarity of teaching, and love for the church we find in our blessed fathers. And this is something that we kind of take for granted sometimes. We think that everyone is like that. And we pray for everyone to be like that and to follow the examples of our holy fathers. And so, my beloved, we invite you during this convention to delve into the deep aspects of our faith that will be touched upon by our beloved bishops, their graces, and we invite you to attentively hear these words who will lead us to a deeper understanding of our Coptic Orthodox faith, in hopes that we are enabled to live the fullness of our Orthodox faith as we journey all toward the kingdom of heaven. May God grant that we all have a share and an inheritance in the kingdom of heaven with the saints. Without any further delay, His Grace Bishop David, will be giving us a wonderful introduction into this momentous occasion of this great convention. And then I'm sure you've, when you checked in, you received a brochure, okay? And if you didn't, you need to join Telegram. All the stuff will be on there. Okay, all this should have been told you as you went in. I won't go into the housekeeping issues. We'll do it after the first lecture. So please welcome His Grace, Bishop David.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God. أنا سمعتكمش قلتوا أمين لما سيدنا قال in the name of the... أنتم مش you believe in the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God؟ أنتم مش بتقولوا أمين ليه؟ أنتم مش بتخافوا من كلمة أمين؟ In 1 Corinthians chapter 14, St. Paul says, if the people don't understand, he was highlighting the fact that people need to understand what's being said. Why? He said, if they don't understand, how can they say Amen? Which means that in the church, Amen is not a Protestant word. It is an Orthodox word, and you have to get used to saying Amen. It's not like when I say something, it's mean I believe it, right? But when you say Amen, what does it mean? I believe. فلما تسمع حاجة وانت you believe in it, you have to say Amen. تخافوش من الكلمة دي. خالص يعني. أرثوذكسية تمام يعني. انتوا بتتعلموها في مؤتمر أرثوذكسي مظبوط يعني. تخافوش. We are very thankful to God for the blessing of these 3 days that we are going to be spending together. We are very thankful to God, number one, to His Holiness Pope Tawadros, of course, who blessed this retreat, and for the presence of two of our greatest bishops. Please welcome His Grace Bishop Youssef. And His Grace Bishop Raphael. I'm personally so excited to learn a lot from their graces because they are my fathers and they are the best to speak about the topics for this spiritual convention and theological convention. And I urge you to be ready and buckle up to learn a lot about our Orthodox faith. And we're very thankful to God that finally we can sit in a room without masks and we can breathe fresh air like human beings do. It's going to be great. You have to understand that these topics have been very carefully selected. The idea for this convention came because for some time now, many of you, I'm sure, have been following up on wrong teachings. Let's put it this way. Wrong teachings. Now, anyone can say anything, and people are confused. What does our church believe? Right? And in every generation, God sends the church, the authority, the fathers, who always respond. Whenever they hear false teaching, they respond. And two of our greatest fathers, the bishops, as I told you, are His Grace Bishop Youssef and His Grace Bishop Raphael, were very thankful to God that they could make the time in their very busy schedule to be with us for the next 3 days. Some people say, why can't we just be friendly and lovely, and we love all Christians and we're all one. Aren't we are all one? No, we are not. Because what is the definition of being one? I hope that after the 3 days today, you will understand what is the definition of being one, right? We can be one in many aspects, but what do we mean in the church when we speak about this oneness, right? So hopefully, that you will understand this by the end of the 3 days. I just have a few more minutes in the introduction that I wish to say a couple of things before we hear their graces. In the Gospel according to St. Luke, chapter 18, verse 8, the Lord says, "When the Son of Man comes, will he really find faith on the earth?" بالعربي. متى جاء ابن الإنسان لعله يجد الإيمان على الأرض. خدوا بالكم أن العربي أدق. And in Coptic, if najem, if nahti. If is the definite article for masculine singular, right? ففي هنا masculine singular for the definite article. When you speak about definite article, it means you are talking about something definite. مش كده؟ يعني كان ممكن يقول لعله يجد إيمان أي إيمان وخلاص. يعني عند ناس عندها إيمان. لكن لما يقول الإيمان معناها إيه؟ Specific faith. يعني دي معناها حاجتين. إن السيد المسيح بيقول لما هيجي هيكون في ناس عندها الإيمان الحقيقي الإيمان الوحيد اللي هو سلمه للكنيسة زي ما بنقرأ برضو الآية اللي قالها أبونا الحبيب أبونا إبراهيم اللي تعب كتير قوي في التجهيز للمؤتمر بيقول إيه أيها الأحباء إن كنت أصنع كل الجهد لأكتب إليكم عن الخلاص المشترك اضطررت أن أكتب إليكم واعظا أن تجتهدوا تجتهدوا فيها جهاد لأجل الإيمان المسلم مرة للقديسين إيمان برضه الإيمان okay so I found it necessary to write to you exhorting you to contend earnestly for the faith برضه بال definite article right مش أي faith بقى يبقى في هنا إيمان مسلم مرة للقديسين على فكرة إحنا أنتوا لو شفتوا يوم ما ترسمنا سقفة مش شفتوا التعهد بنقول في إيه هنحافظ على الإيمان عشان كده إحنا تلاقونا كلنا مستعدين بنتكلم بحماس ليه لأن في تعهد هنتحسب عليه قدام ربنا وعلى فكرة كل واحد فيكم هيتحسب قدام ربنا على هذا الإيمان تعلموا أولادكم الإيمان مش تعلموا كده يبقى مسيحي وخلاص لا علموه يبقى أرثوذكسي كل واحد فيكم مسؤول يعلم أولاده يبقى أرثوذكسي every one of you is responsible to teach his children to be orthodox. We will understand this more. تقول له لما ديفيد ده متعصب ومن أولها كده لا ده مش تعصب هنفهم ان ده مش تعصب ده المحبة ان احنا نعلم الناس ده تعليم الكتاب This is the teaching of the Bible. And any deviation we call it a heresy. Okay? Therefore, as you have the outline of the schedule, we will hear now from His Grace Bishop Raphael about the first topics, set of topics is about the Bible. So, what did the fathers teach us, and what does the science teach us that we can respond to? And mythology, the idea of mythology. This is the first lecture. And then His Grace Bishop Youssef will talk to us again tonight about the inspiration. What do we understand? بنقول إن الكتاب موحى به. إيه مفهومنا للوحي؟ إزاي الكتاب موحى به؟ How is it inspired? How do you understand this? Okay. And then tomorrow we have four lectures. His Grace Bishop Youssef will talk to us about a controversial issue about homosexuality. دلوقتي في letters كده عمالين يرصوها جنب بعض والletters مش هتخلص. L, G, B, Q وبعدين في ايه تاني؟ L, G, B, T, Q plus. ما هو البلس بقى مش عارف وصل لكام وعشرين ومش هنخلص بقى. طب what does the Bible teach us? Notice that the Bible is our reference, right? We have to know what the Bible teaches regarding many of the controversial issues. So, His Grace Bishop Youssef will talk to us about this topic. And then His Grace Bishop Raphael will talk to us about heresy and heretics. How did the church stand against the deviation from the faith? We understand now that there is one faith, the faith. What about any deviation? If someone comes and says, this is what I believe. And we tell him, this is not the faith of the church. And then he insists, what does the church do? Do we just say, hey, oh, we love you? What about St. John the Beloved, who encouraged the people to leave the room because he said, I'm afraid that this building will tumble down because this heretic is inside it. قديس المحبة كلها بيقول لك اهرب اجري وبيقول لك ما تفتحلوش الباب. بيقول لك طب انت قديس المحبة قديس المحبة بس في حتة بقى هنا ايه فول ستوب. لازم نفهم انت كأرثوذكسي لازم تبقى فاهم كويس قوي الحكاية دي. في فرق كبير قوي بالمحبة والحفاظ على الإيمان. والمحبة إن أنا أقول للناس الإيمان السليم إيه عشان يوصلوا للسم، لكن مش هجامل حد على حساب الإيمان. Last two lectures will be about doctrine and life, His Grace Bishop Raphael, and the last one will be about the tradition. What is the tradition? احنا بنقول كل حاجة تسأل سؤال يقول لك اصل ده في التقليد. So what is the tradition? This word that we hear about all the time, do we understand what it is? What is the tradition? This is not your average topics, right? It's very deep and it requires mature people. And I can see كده when I look around, you are very mature people. صح؟ When you are very ready to hear deep topics. We need to understand that Christ established one church, right? When St. Peter uttered his faith, he said, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Then the Lord said, blessed are you, Simon Barjona, for flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my Father who is in heaven. Then he continued, and I say, and I also say to you that you are Peter, and on this rock I will build my church. So Christ built one church with one faith. What about the other faiths that we have? We are trying to bring them back. We have dialogues, we try to discuss matters of faith, and we hope that one day we have the unity of faith. At that point, we can pray together. And we have one Eucharist, one holy table from where we can all eat the body and drink the blood of our Lord. فيبقى لما نتكلم على احنا واحد لها معنى واحد بالنسبة لنا. ان نبقى واحد في الإيمان. لأن ايه؟ رب واحد، إيمان واحد، معمودية واحد. خلاص. أفلهلنا كده بولس الرسول مدام في رب واحد. There cannot be one God but there are multiple faith. عارفين اللي هو بيسموها ايه post modernism. كل واحد عنده حتة كده من الفيث بس محدش عنده the whole truth. So we'll hear about the truth, right? Jesus is the truth. If we believe that Jesus came to tell us the truth, then we have to believe it, right? آخر حاجة هقولها لكم إن If you are Orthodox, this is what you should believe. If you have a different belief, then you are not Orthodox. It's very simple. صح؟ عايز تبقى أرثوذكسي هو ده الإيمان الأرثوذكسي. ما مش مؤمن بكده مش هتبقى أرثوذكسي. تبقى حاجة تانية بقى. ده الإيمان اللي بنتكلم فيه في المؤتمر ده إيماننا. أنت حابب تبقى تقول أمين؟ نرجع لكم في الكلمة الأولانية بقى. تقول أمين لما تسمعوا الآباء بيقولوا كلام هيخش دماغي يا سلام هو ده فعلا الايمان بتاعي يقول امين بقيت ارثوذكسي. تقول لا الكلام ده سنسمعك بقى لما الاقي وقت زي ما قالوا بولس الرسول عمره ما لقى وقت لان ايه قلبه ما كانش مستعد. احنا ارثوذكس وده ايماننا. ف I hope and I pray that we will all benefit and understand our faith and understand also that it's not just about our faith, because I want you to understand, and actually it's one of the lectures, that faith reflects in our actions. مش كده؟ يعني انت لما بتؤمن بالشيء ده بيبقى عقيدة بتعتقد فيه وبيبقى اللي هو guides your path in this life, guides your way. يبقى ايمانك هو لما تيجي تاخد قرار ماشي في حياتك تاخد قرار بيبقى على أساس إيمانك هو اللي بيوجه طريقك في الحياة. فلازم اللي يبقى إيمان سليم علشان تقدر تاخد إيه قرار سليم في حياتك. I'm so delighted. I'm so happy to be part of this. I hope you are as well. We will have plenty of time to spend with the fathers and take their blessings, inshallah. But I think this is enough. We are all ready to start our topics.